That was a big mistake calling on that reporter.